Hi guys, maraming salamat sa panonood at pag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko. Maraming salamat sa inyong suporta. Daghang kayo salamat sa inyong tanong guys. This is 1 year old versus 10 years old grass cutter machine. My 10 years old grass cutter machine, I will put the fishing line 2.50 mm, and my 1 year old grass cutter machine, I will put 3.00 mm fishing line. We are using fishing line only guys, because that is the cheapest one, because the other trimmer line, which is very expensive for us, so that is why we are using only the fishing line to cut or trim the grass in our grass cutting services, kasi mas mura itong fishing line guys kay sa yung ibang uri ng trimmer line, mas mahal yun. So ito lang ginagamit ko sa pagputol ng damo, sa pag grass cutter ng damo sa services ko dito sa atin. As you have seen guys, the grass there are few water, because there is a few rains coming, so that is why after the rain will stop, so we'll continue cutting or trimming the grass. That is why the grass that we are cut, it's hard a little. Medyo matigas itong damo ng konti guys, kasi may ulan kanina, tapos pag hinto sa ulan, nag-continue kami sa pagputol ng damo or sa pag-grass cutter ng damo. Guys, this is the actual quality that we are present to you. And also guys, the speed of this guys is not edited. This is the actual speed that we are going to present to you, so that you can see the 2.50 mm versus the 3.00 mm fishing line cutting or trimming the grass. Guys, if you like this kind of video, I hope that you will subscribe on my YouTube channel. A single subscriber guys, I'm very happy on that. So thank you from my one subscriber, and now we are already growing, so thank you so much for your continuous support on my YouTube channel. Salamat kay ninyong tanan guys sa pagpadayon ninyo sa pagsuporta nako sa kapwa ko kababayan. Maraming salamat sa pagpanonood at sa pag subscribe sa YouTube channel ko. Using the 2.50 mm, that is sharper than 3.00 mm fishing line, but you know guys, because we are using only the base for this machine guys is only 2.50, because this is only 45 cc and 43 cc. But if you are using the bigger machine, 53 cc or 48 cc, I recommend to use 3.00 mm trimmer line. But this one only 45 cc, so the base for this guys is only 2.50 mm. Why? Because if you are using on that guys, you can give the best quality, which can you can cut almost all of the grass. You can cut at least 90 to 95% of the grass. So that is why the base for this is 2.50 mm. Hopefully time will come, the 53 cc is already available here in the Philippines. Hopefully it will come. Thank you for your time guys, watching my video. This is how we clip the grass guys, how we clean it. We are using traditional lawn rake, grass rake. This rake is improvised. Ito nang natapos namin guys. I hope that you will like this video. And also guys, I hope that you will subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much to all of you. God bless us.